another Animal Farm Rewind. You can't say you weren't warned.
Don't touch me.
What?
Oh, no touching the llama, no touching.
I know.
The llama.
There's no touching a llama.
Yeah.
Yes, we understand that. Lorenzo Llama here at the petting zoo, we won't
touch. There is no touching of the llama here at the Animal Farm petting zoo, boys
and
girls.
We know.
I am Lorenzo Llama, and you cannot touch me.
Got it. Got it.
Nobody can touch me.
I know.
Okay.
Okay. We're aware of that.
Yeah.
Yes. Thank you, Lorenzo.
But otherwise, how are you today, Kenny Curtis?
I'm fine. I'm not touching you, and I'm fine. Thanks. How about you?
Okay.
How are you doing,
good,
Lorenzo?
Good. Yeah. I am fine. I am good. Well.
You are
I
well.
Lorenzo Llama.
Yes, you are. Thank
yeah.
you. Good, good. Well, I'm glad you're
and
doing
I
well.
I must compliment you today on the feed.
The feed?
An unusually crunchy and tasty selection of feed today.
Oh, well, good.
Delicious, and I thank you for serving me my llama chow.
You're welcome, buddy. I'm glad
you
like it.
Which, by the way, makes its own gravy. Did you know that?
Yes, I did know that.
I think that's my favorite thing is that it makes its own gravy.
Yeah, llama chow. I'm not. Yeah. Llama chow makes its own gravy. I got you. That's great.
Absolutely, yeah.
Good, good. Well, I'm glad you enjoyed
it, Lorenzo. I would also like to thank you, Kenny Curtis, for taking care of me all the time and working hard and being a good caregiver.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, you're welcome, Lorenzo.
You are, and I love you for that. If
I love you, too.
If I was uncomfortable with you touching me, I would give you a hug.
Right.
But I'm not.
You're not, no. Okay, so, well, there you go. Thank you, Lorenzo.
I would also like to say that shirt looks very good on you. It makes you look very attractive.
Really?
In an entirely workplace-appropriate, non-threatening sort of way.
Okay, well, okay, good. Thanks, Lorenzo. Glad you like my shirt.
Are you growing more hair because you look less bald today?
I look less bald today.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, good. Well, that's great.
Really do.
Okay, Lorenzo, come on. Look, what do you want?
What do you mean?
I mean, what do you want? You're saying this nice stuff because you obviously want something. Obviously, you want something from me, and...
How'd you know?
Well, because you're saying all this nice stuff.
How'd you know that?
Well, I can tell. You're saying all this nice stuff, giving me all these compliments.
Oh, my plan is ruined now.
Well, I don't know if your plan is ruined. That depends.
I was going to ask you for ice cream.
Uh-huh, ice cream.
No,
right.
It's not ice cream, John. I was going to ask you to get me some ice cream.
Right.
Vinny Pooh suggested that I put butter on you.
What? Vinny did what?
Yeah, he said I should put butter on you.
Vinny the Pooh said you should... Oh, butter me up, you mean?
Oh, yeah, butter
me
up.
Right,
yeah, that's
okay,
what he said.
Yeah, well...
Whatever, but I don't have any butter. Ain't really any dairy products of any kind here at the petting zoo.
No, it's not a dairy product.
Do that, but I just thought it might be a good idea if I said lots of nice things about you and then put you in a really good mood and then asked you for something.
Yes, this is a very popular technique. But I understand what you're trying to do.
You should have known that you are so smart and such an intelligent guy that you saw through my ruse.
Yeah, it was pretty transparent, your ruse.
You're too smart for me, Kenny Curtis.
Well, I don't know about
that. You're such a smart, smart guy, Mr. Smarty Pants guy.
Yeah,
you're too smart. You're a genius.
I don't know about that, Lorenzo, but thank you.
Can I have an ice cream?
Yeah, sure, fine. I'll get you an ice cream. Just give me a couple of minutes. I'm going to go get the ice cream cone, and I'll be back in a little bit.
Yeah, you mentioned that you look good.
Yes, you did.
In that shirt.
Yeah, you mentioned that.
Yeah,
thank
and
you.
You're not bald at all. Oh,
great, thanks.
Well, maybe kind of.
Oh, okay.
But I hardly noticeable.
Good, thank you. That's enough. That's great. Yeah, thank you.